real quick, make a video for YouTube. I uploaded one to Facebook. I've been given human trafficking case number 364857 by the human trafficking hotline. I cannot get through to the Victims Resource Center at 855-484-2846. I did report Ramada Wyndham Plaza, North Glen, for its human trafficking behavior, and they traffic there, and I explained all that to I guess it's the Polaris Project that runs the human trafficking hotline. Tuesday is my court date in Glendale for my apartment that they illegally threw me out of, then said they didn't, then said they did, then said they didn't, and I intend to make my voice heard. So I think things are turning around. A lot of arrests have been made. Sarah Rich was arrested last night in filthy Quad Cities along with the Loomis girl, so there's a lot going on. I'm not going to be able to pay for my U-Haul in full because what that filthy hotel did, they only gave me a partial refund. They also jacked with my card at 2 a.m. through booking.com. So it's a little terrifying to know I'm not going to be able to pay that U-Haul in full. I don't know what's going to happen. Probably more court actions. And, you know, I delight because it's over the top and it's ridiculous. And I know that honest cops are helping me. It's terrible that I got sideways with police last night because they're so filthy when everyone knows I'm a huge supporter of cops. Davenport and Bettendorf in particular. My God, I got a certificate of commendation from Jerry Bustos, whether he knows it or not, because I sent money to the Illinois Sheriff's Association like 3 years in a row. Anyway, I'm not going to be scared. I'm going to hold my head up high regarding the U-Haul situation. I had breakfast this morning. I'm going to make sure I have money for lunch. I'm not going to go hungry. I've suffered enough. I'm grateful to the human trafficking hotline and for finally having a case number and hopefully some help if I can ever get through. And I'll see my friends at Denver Public Library this afternoon, hopefully. Have a good day.